Hi, so Gopikrishna, GKTV. So today, we're talking about the corona. So the how this is changing entire world. And in India, Narendra Modi Garu said start the lighting. So in US, we have Ata, Nata, Tata, he did key roles in leadership. So we have Pani Bhushan Garu. So with the candlelight, so he's showing that candlelight. And also we have Dr. Jayesh Patel from New Jersey. So he did a lot of, he's a Congress leader and he's a doctor and he did a lot of good things for the society. And also from Virginia, so we have G.V. Reddy Garu. So he is a community leader. So let's start the discussion on what this, especially for the light, right? So what is this telling, lighting the candle entire India or globe also. So Panigaru, do you want to say what exactly that means?
నాకు తెలిసినంత మటుకు కామన్ సెన్స్ తోటి ఇప్పుడు మనం దీపావళి చేసుకుంటాము, దానికి పెద్ద దైవాత్మకమైనటువంటి అర్థం ఉన్నది. అట్లాగే దీన్ని కూడా మోడీ గారు ఎంతో మంది ఎస్ట్రాలజర్స్ ని పండితుల్ని వాళ్ళని కనుక్కొనే ఇది ఇంట్రడ్యూస్ చేస్తుంటారు. అయితే చిన్న విషయం దీంట్లో ఏంటంటే, ఇంతమంది వెలుగుల్ని పట్టుకొని బయట ఆకాశంలో చూపిస్తున్నప్పుడు ఇదొక లైట్ అంటే ఫోటాన్ ఎనర్జీ. ఆ ఫోటాన్ ఎనర్జీ ఇస్ ఆల్వేస్ ట్రాన్స్ఫరబుల్, అల్టిమేట్లీ అణుశక్తిగా మారాలి. ఈ గ్రహాల దాకా వెళ్ళి ఈ రాహుకేతువుల పీడన నుంచి తప్పించుకునేటువంటి ప్రక్రియ ఇది. అయితే ఈ అణుశక్తే ఈ సూక్ష్మ జీవిని చంపగలుగుతుంది ప్రపంచవ్యాప్తంగా. అందుకని మన ఋషులు పండితులు వీళ్ళందరూ వాళ్ళ ఉన్న జ్ఞానాన్ని ఈయన ఇమిడ్చుకొని దీన్ని ప్రవేశపెట్టారంటే చాలా అదృష్టకరమైన విషయం. దీంతో డెఫినెట్గా ఫలితాలు కనిపిస్తాయి, అది ఒక నా గట్టి నమ్మకం.
Thank you very much, Andy. So Dr. Jayesh, is there any science behind this? Everybody, turning off their regular lights and putting this Diwali. So do you want to comment on that?
Good morning, everybody. I don't understand if there is a science behind it, but I tell you that the people do talk about the astrology and the 9+9 and Rahu and all those things. So there are a good amount of people, good number of people who believes in it, let them do it, but there are more things to be done. Diya or lighting the lamps alone is not enough. We have lots of poor people. I like to know what are we doing for the poor people. I like to know how can we clean the street, how can we clean the air, how can we do this, how can we do that. So doing one thing alone is not enough. It's going to affect us economically significantly. So we need to do something and help the other aspect of the community too, especially the salaried middle class people who is not been going to work and it may suffer. Plus, the diya light to some extent, I would like to say one line. The person who is not overreacting to corona is not reacting to corona. Somebody has to look into it. It is very grave, very dangerous. It is has to be bring under control. So somebody is taking it easy or is underestimating it. It's not right. So by lighting the lamp and all those things, it may help the people to react, which is the right thing to do.
Okay, thank you, sir. So just G.V. Garu, so do you want to add any comment from your side, sir?
Yes, definitely, Andy. Adding lights, this is a part of our cultural and part of our life, with especially Hindu tradition. So this gives our entire unity, and not only people give happiness and come together and show unity. Entire nation supposed to stand when we have this critical time. This is the right time we come together and help each other.
Okay, thank you very much for joining and then giving your input, Andy. So thank you. Go ahead, Andy.
Ippudu, in this situation, what everyone has to realize is that we all have to come together not only in India, not only in the US, whole world. And we have to keep all the political views aside and help the government, the healthcare workers with all our might. And especially in America, there are about 30% of the medical professionals are Indian Americans.
Can I interrupt you, Panigaru? So we'll talk about the corona in a second. So let's end this one. Thank you very much for joining this lighting discussion on this corona. So thank you very much.
Thank you all.